Tupac Shakur was riding in this black BMW when the gunfire erupted. The car, part of a convoy headed for a nightclub, had stopped in front of the Maxim Hotel. Police say a white Cadillac pulled up next to it, and the four men inside started shooting.
Smart nigga, boy, I'm a nigga.